The uppercut, he gives you the jab when it comes to the jokes. He is the undisputed heavyweight champ of humor, the Shampoo Niger!
San Bonane, good evening, queer aunt, hello, Etu, and my 10 o'clock. South Africa, they looted everything except for exclusive books. I haven't seen one person running with a copy of Long Walk to Freedom. Nothing. They looted everything except for books. Lukum books. Le Virgin Active. They looted Lucky Lukwati's shop because they were looking for a pirate star. They looted people. They took everything. So we are mourning. The problem with looting is you don't have a choice or what do you take because it's so fast. Now you get home, it's with a microwave, I didn't bought the little box here really late. You're a man, you are killing our country. I heard one of the team managers saying, but try to mobilize. I was quick, I helped because it was there, like, guys, let's go to Sundance and loot the players. And I went there, like, guys, fitlan shaluli, let's one. Babia Mambushko getting. And the looting just did not happen. Congratulations to Kaizer Chiefs for reaching the finals. Please give Chiefs a round of applause. They are all course. This time we are all courses and everything. Shout out to you, Al Ahly. Hey, you guys will have to make a play. You know how hard it is to score against Chiefs nowadays? Who would say we that Casablanca, but they put everything, like they have, like, you know, SANDF, Balogani, contraceptives, Babia, morning after pill, Babia, Arbuni, Hukenamang. Skukun United are already buying players and they are not in the PSL. We don't know. So basically, it's like going to buy brake pads and petrol and say, maybe I might buy a car.